Hello, this is Marielle from Aqua Mermaid, and I'm super excited to do a resin painting project with you. This is a kit to paint a clock with an ocean seascape design. Now this is resin painting, it's liquid, it goes everywhere, and it looks like ocean with the different layers of waves. But I'm gonna show you the equipment, we're gonna do the painting over a few days, and I'm gonna show you the final result. And if you want any information, it will be in the description below about the equipment and the instruction, and if you want to get one for yourself. For the equipment, you would need, this is the basic Bearwoods kit for the clock. The big clock with two pieces of wood, mass epoxy resin. There's the part A and part B. Sand to make like a beach. The mechanism of the clock, the needle, and also all the hardware to go with the clock. Stick to mix your painting, also some little measuring cups, gloves to protect your hands, tape for painting to protect the side of your project. I got some glue to glue the different part of the clock. That was not coming with the kit. Heating gun, torch to burst the bubbles. Let's get right into it. Then we're gonna start with a plastic tarp to cover our table, because when you have epoxy resin, when it dries, when it cures, you won't be able to remove it. To make sure everything is super safe, I put my gloves, and also I like to have my door here open. That way I get a lot of air and at the back to put the tape to cover it. This. We have different cups for the different color. And I'll make sure to put the same quantity of A and B. We'll be right back. 4 hours later, I'm ready to continue this painting. And today I'm going to do the sand that I will put at the bottom. I will do a second wave and let's go and mix the colors. Put my mask. Later, I'm ready for my third day of resin painting. I have one last wave I'm gonna add and it will be done. As a side note also, this is the leftover I had. I didn't want it to lose some resin. I'm gonna do some Christmas balls with it, Christmas ornaments with it. And I'm gonna show you just a little piece like this, and I can just put the hole here and we can hang it. Never lose some resin. Done with all the painting. Now we have left to drill a hole in the middle to put the mechanism of the clock. Then if you want to do some resin, I will put all the information below if you want to get that kit and make your own art piece. I'm really happy with the result. This was my first piece I made by myself and I feel pretty proud. I think the result is really good. I felt the harder part was to remove the tape around the clock. It was really stick there and it was kind of hard with my hands, but the rest went really well. Also, this is walnut shells sand, and I think the color is really nice. And that's it. Then I will show you a closer look of what it is and bring you in my adventure for more resin painting. Thank you.
Thank you.